Okay, this is the last day of August 2014. This is a heirloom watermelon. I can't remember the actual name of it because they all have these weird names. We let this one grow until we knew it was ready to come out. It looks, doesn't look real red. I thought I don't know if it's supposed to be deep red or not. But the seeds, we have a bunch of seeds from the other one. There's only one other one out in the garden, but it's split. And, oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Let me have the knife or something.
It's sweet.
Oh, mm-hmm. Chop up the whole damn thing here. Mmm. Fresh out of the garden watermelon.
Mmm. That's good.
Mmm. Oh, yeah.
That's good.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. I mixed some juice out of it.
Really kind of sucks though because of the grass, we would have more, but we had one off each plant. But there were other runners out there, other flowers, but the grass kind of overtook the garden, so I'm going to try kind of trimming it back and see if the other two ones that we planted after these were formed or what do you call it, established.
Yeah.
Maybe get one or two watermelons off each of those. But that's one of our watermelons. Can you put it together? I want to see how big it looks. That's one of the zucchinis right there. Got a couple more out there. Put your boob on top, no. That's about 19 or 20 inches long. How much you say it would weigh about?
It's heavy.
Heirloom watermelon.